Colorado's two senators are from different parties, but they have come together on a possible solution to that immigration stalemate, DACA. Senators Cory Gardner and Michael Bennet worked with four other lawmakers on a bill that gives Dreamers a pathway to citizenship, but it prevents them from sponsoring family members to come to this country. The bill also allocates more than $1.5 billion for a border wall, and it grants visas based on merit, not a lottery. Bennet and Gardner say Congress should not be allowed to leave D.C. until it passes the bill and funds the government.
Colorado is seeing this slow motion train wreck play out, and what we're trying to do together, Republican, Democrat, two senators from the same state, we agree on a lot. We're going to disagree on things, but the fact is we're both here to do this work, to get our job done, to address a very serious immigration issue in a way that the president can support, can sign, a way that Republicans and Democrats can agree to it, to get the job done for our budget, our funding of government.
We've done the work. The legislation is introduced. From my point of view, having sat through 4 months of negotiations, I have a pretty good sense of what the gives and the takes have been. So I think Washington will always look for an excuse not to act. I think we should act.
There are an estimated 16,000 Dreamers just in Colorado.